Are you looking to make a video like this one where your video is showing up on a laptop screen or a TV screen or a computer screen? Well, I'm Brighton West, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to do that if you've got a Mac and you've got my favorite software, ScreenFlow. So as you can see in ScreenFlow, I've already recorded that introductory video. That's the one I'm going to be playing with to create for you today. So I've already got that. I've got it on my timeline here. And now I need to go and get that laptop image. So I like a website called Pixabay. It's free. Let me go over to Chrome. And here it is, pixabay.com. Free videos, photographs. There's a number of other options out there. I like Envato Market personally to get like higher quality things, but I always start out at Pixabay because it's free. So let's go ahead and go to Pixabay and find an image of a laptop computer. So one quick note on Pixabay is this top row is sponsored images from Shutterstock. So you'll be paying if you click on those, if you decide that's what you want to buy. But let's go down here and find one where the screen is exactly parallel to the picture. So you're seeing that the laptop screen is a square box. So not something like this where it's this kind of trapezoidal rhomboid, rhombus, whatever that's called, shape. Let me know in the comments down below what that's really called. So let's go and look at one where there's a square. So let's see here. Here's a good one. This is a good square. So let me click on that one. And then you're going to go over here to free download. And you can choose kind of any size. They're all free. So go ahead and click download. And I'm just going to put that here. So this is laptop. Okay. And now head back over to ScreenFlow. And we're going to take that file and add it to our library. There we go. And now that it's in our library, we'll just drag it over here and put it underneath our video and get it to the right size. Okay, so then you can see here that we need to change the size of it. So you can see this guy, I'll shrink this one. You can see that's down below. Let me just scale it to the size of our video. And maybe you only want the computer on there. Let's just do that. Let's get rid of this kind of extra stuff over here. So let's scale it up even more, move it around. Scale it up more. That's a little too much. Let me go back over here. It's easier to scale down over here. There we go. How about that? That's a good spot. Okay, so then let's go ahead and fit this guy, this top video, into that space. And because it's square, it's going to be simple. Just put it towards the corner. Stretch this out. Okay, it looks like it didn't work perfectly because of the shape. That's okay, though. We're going to go ahead and go all the way to the top. There you go. And then we'll just trim this off using cropping. So over on the right-hand side, we'll move that over, there we go, click down here, and now you can see that the video is playing. It looks like it's playing inside the laptop. Now, just real quickly, if you needed to do one of those videos where the screen was not square, you could go over here and start doing, you know, all these kind of funky things to try to make it match. It's a little bit difficult, though. I'm not going to go into that. Just go ahead and make it square. The other one a little more advanced. So if you're new to ScreenFlow, I've got a quick video that shows you the basics of ScreenFlow. You can catch that one up here. And if you're on a PC, I would recommend the software Camtasia. It's very similar. I've got links to both ScreenFlow and Camtasia if you need to buy those softwares down below in the description.